to play D Phrygian from the bottom string, ascending two octaves. Place your forefinger on the 10th fret of the bottom string, and also keep in mind that D Phrygian is actually the same scale as B flat major, only you're starting B flat major from the third scale degree and also ending on the third scale degree. D Phrygian. Once again, more slowly. Now ascending and descending.